When I was 11 years old, I spent the night hanging out with my closest friend at the time. I left around 7 o'clock. He was about 15 to 20 minute walk away from my house. It was the month of December, so it was icy and dark outside. While I was walking down the long sidewalk, I had to make a turn halfway. Across the turn down the sidewalk, I noticed a man way further down. He was alone at the moment. 10 seconds later, a four-door car drove up to him. It was a long street till my turn, so I watched him talk to whoever was in the car. It sped off, and he just stopped, watching me as I walked. As I kept walking, all I heard was, "Hey you, come here, stop, hey you." So I freaked out. I started walking faster and then noticed he started running toward me. I started running for my life. Since the ground was covered in snow and ice, all I literally thought was, "Please, God, don't let me slip." I was crying, and I was running. He caught up extremely fast. I kept looking back and noticed the car slowly driving behind him. As I ran, I felt his arm reach out and try to grab the hood of my sweatshirt. By God's grace, his hand slipped, and I ran a block trying to find a house with the lights on. I finally found one and banged at the door, almost ready to break it down. This older couple finally answered, and I ran inside explaining what happened. The husband then went outside to try to find him. When he went out, he saw the man standing at the end of the street staring at him. Then he ran off. My mom called the police and pulled me out of school for 4 days afterward, and this guy was never found. For a while after, I would buy flowers and a card and leave it on the couple's step, thanking them for saving my life. God only knows what would have happened if he got me and dragged me to the car.